A new treatment may help millions of Americans who have uncontrollable acid reflux. It happens when the stomach openings doesn't close properly, allowing stomach acid to rise into the esophagus. 60 million Americans have heartburn and other symptoms at least once a month. Now, University of Minnesota researchers say a magnetic bracelet implanted around the stomach opening allowed 87 of 100 patients to stop using acid-fighting drugs. The bracelet's manufacturer paid for the study.